हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू परफेक्ट नेबरहुड। सो टुडे वी आर एट एसेट्स लीव्स एंड लाइव्स प्रोजेक्ट विच इज़ लोकेटेड इन ऑफ सरजापुरा रोड। सो यू कैन हियर लॉट ऑफ बैकग्राउंड नॉइज बिकॉज कंस्ट्रक्शन इज स्टिल हैपनिंग। सो यू कैन सी दैट दिस इज वेल सराउंडेड बाय योर ग्रीनरी। विल गो इनसाइड नाउ। दिस इज अ रो हाउस, अ 3 BHK रो हाउस। And you can see they have still kept the old tree. They have not cut it down. So this is the entrance. You have a very grand entrance. You can see like from top to bottom. They have given the door height is quite good. The moment you enter, on the right hand side you have a very spacious living. And you can see the design of the house they have given. It's not like one above another the floors wise. You have a 7-8 steps down there, then you have a servant room. Here, 7-8 steps up, you have dining, kitchen and a bedroom. So let's look into the overall layout now. This is a living area, huge spacious living area with a deck and a small garden patch. Such a beautiful concept. We'll go down. So again, here they have given some space to keep bicycle, you can keep sports items and all for the kids. This is your servant room with attached washroom. This is quite good space, not a very small I can say. Quite good space with quite good space inside the bathroom as well. Let's go to the upper floor. So some renovation is happening inside. I hope people will not mind it. So as we come up, you have the huge dining space overlooking to your living area. So you can see the living height, this height. This is a double ceiling height which has been given, which gives you a marvelous look inside the house. This side you have a kitchen next to the dining. A very good, well designed. You have platform both the sides, in between you have walking space, and then you have utility outside. Next to the dining you have a bedroom. Quite well lit and ventilated. This is attached washroom with all ultra high end fittings. Kohler brand what you can see, Jaguar and Kohler fittings what they have given. The moment we come out, now again we will see, this is just 8 to 10 steps, you have to go up, you will find another floor. So the moment we come up, there is a small sit out deck they have given, a beautiful place. Hardly it will be seen in the market nowadays. Okay, now again going up. A beautiful family lounge, again it's a double height ceiling. There is nothing till top. Plus they have given small space there for ventilation. It's not completely covered, okay? For natural lighting, you can see how it is falling down. So on the upper floor, you have two bedrooms. One is on my right hand side over here. You can check this out. This is your master bedroom basically, which will have your laminated wooden flooring in the floor. Huge king size bed is given. This is a cabinet, TV cabinet area. Plus again, you have a bay window concept, what you can design here. This is not a balcony, but this is not less than balcony as well. Okay, you have sliding window there. Then you have quite good designed bay space where you can sit and enjoy the view. This is an attached bathroom here. This is your dressing area next to it. See the space for this. After keeping your wardrobe, you don't need a single space in this bedroom to keep your wardrobe, correct? Let's go to other room. The third bedroom basically will be entering now. Whoa. I'm just mesmerized actually. I don't know how you guys will feel it after looking into this. How good and how spacious it is. With a balcony, huge window, tall door, you can see sliding door. Again, you have a wardrobe walk-in closet space here, this side. Then you have attached bathroom given this side. Oh, see the bathroom concept. It's not wall, like all the sides, it's not wall made. Okay, two sides there is a wall. In the front, back, they have given small glass and then greenery. That's how the design is. Even this is openable. Whenever you want to maintain it, you can do it. Otherwise, keep it locked. This is the shower area, bathing area. You have a sink there. And then you have a commode given here. A well planned, I can say. A very well planned and very well designed house. We'll enter into the balcony. See, this is also a quite huge space what they have given. Surrounded by lush of greeneries. There you can see all the row houses constructions plus apartment constructions are happening. Okay, basically if you'll see, this project is a part of Asset 63 Degree East, which is located in off Sarjapura. You have combination of 1, 2, 3 BHK apartments as well as 3 and 4 BHK row houses. Row houses, which where we are right now, these all starts from 2.30 approx. Now these stairs, what you're seeing, this is leading us on the terrace part, where again one more extra room is there. There's a 4 BHK. You have the same replica of the bottom room. So this is a kind of mini home theater, you can say, with wardrobe space here. You can utilize it in different purpose. Then you have washroom here. Instead of giving a balcony, they have given a Juliet balcony concept. So it's a standing balcony. So you have tall window, you can open it. You don't have any balcony space, but still you can feel that, because you have these railings given for the safety. So how is it, guys? Please do comment below if you like it. I hope I will keep improving my videos in the coming sessions, in the coming project detailing. Do subscribe us if you like our initiative, basically, to explain you the things. Okay? We'll be there always to help you guys, to help different kind of buyers with the different kind of products in the market available. This is just one video of our row houses. We'll keep coming with another one. Hopefully we'll see you soon. Thank you for watching this. Please do like us and subscribe us. Thank you.